Dear student, today we are going to learn linear equations in two variables by graphical method. So if a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0 are two equations, then there are various solutions of each of these equations. There are various solutions. From the order pair of these equations, if two graphs are plotted, then the point of intersection of the graph represent the solution of two equations. Now, what are the steps to represent the linear equations in two variables, simultaneous equation by graphical method? So, first step is, rewrite the first equation by expressing y in terms of x. Draw a table and assume any 3 or 4 values of x. By substituting these values of x in the first equation, get the corresponding value of y and fill in the table. Plot the points from the last row of the table on the graph paper and draw the line joining them. Now, repeat the method from step 1. From step 1, repeat again for the second equation. Same like first equation, for second equation you have to repeat all 4 steps. Locate the point of intersection of two graphs, of two lines. This point of intersection is the solution of two equations. Practice set 1.2. Question number first. Complete the following table to draw the graph of the equations. Now here you should not draw the graph. Just you have to complete the table. One value of the, after two variable, value of one variable is given. You have to find the value of another variable. Now here, first one. First step, convert this, express this equation in terms of y. So x plus y equal to 3 will become y is equal to 3 minus x. Now we'll take one value of x here, put x is equal to 3. So value of y will be 3 minus 3. So y equal to 0. So x is 3, y is 0, 3 comma 0. Second, put the given equation, put y equal to 5, put y equal to 5, so x plus 5 is equal to 3, so x is equal to 3 minus 5, so 3 minus 5 is minus 2, x is equal to minus 2, minus 2 comma 5, second point. Third, again value of y is given, put y is equal to 3 in the given equation, so x plus 3 is equal to 3. So x is equal to 3 minus 3. So x is equal to 3 minus 3 is 0. Value of x is 0. So point is 0 comma 3. Similarly, second equation, y minus x minus y equal to 4. So put first value y equal to 0 in the given equation. So x minus 0 is equal to 4, so x is equal to 4, so point will be x is 4, y is 0. Now put second values, x is equal to, put x is equal to minus 1 the given equation, so minus 1 minus y is equal to 4, so minus y is equal to 4 plus 1, so minus y equal to 5 and y equal to minus 5, so x is, y is equal to minus 5, so x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to minus 5, point is minus 5, minus 1 comma minus 5. Third one, put y is equal to minus 4, so put y is equal to minus 4 in the given equation, so x minus minus 4 is equal to 4. So x minus 2 minus plus 4 is equal to 4. So x is equal to 4 minus 4. X is equal to 0. So x is 0. So point will be 0 comma minus 4. Number 2. Solve the following simultaneous equations graphically. Now two equations are given. You have to solve these two equations graphically. So for two equations, there will be two tables. Now first equation we will solve. So x plus y is equal to 6. Therefore, express this equation in the y terms of y. Y equal to 6 minus x. Now we have to choose the value of x and we have to find value of corresponding y. So any four values we have to choose and we should get value of y. So x is equal to, first put x is equal to 0. So y will be equal to, y is equal to 6 minus 0. So y equal to 6. So first point will be 0 comma 6. Second, put x is equal to 1. So y is equal to 6 minus 1. So y equal to 6 minus 1 is 5. So 1, x is 1, y is 5. Put third value, put x is equal to 3. Put x is equal to 3. So y will be equal to 6 minus 3. So y equal to 6 minus 3 is 3. X is also 3, y is also 3. Here point is 1 comma 5. Third point is 3 comma 3. Now one more point, put x is equal to 5. So y will be equal to 6 minus 5. So y is equal to 1. X is 5, y is 1. So 1 comma 5. These are the four points of the first equation. Now second equation, which is x minus y is equal to 4. Therefore this minus y will jump here, it will become plus y, and this 4 will come here, it will become minus 4. X minus 4 is equal to y. So y is equal to x minus 4. Now in this equation, choose the value of x and find value of y. So put x is equal to 0. So y will be equal to 0 minus 4. Y is equal to minus 4. X is 0, y is minus 4. So 0 comma minus 4 is the first point. Second point, put x is equal to 4. So y will be equal to 4 minus 4. Y is equal to 0. X is 4, y is 0. 4 comma 0. Third point, put x is equal to 5. Put x is equal to 5. So y equal to 5 minus 4. So y equal to 5 minus 4 is 1. X is 5, y is 1. 5 comma 1. Next, put x is equal to 6. So y will be equal to 6 minus, x is 6 minus 4. Y is equal to 2. So 6 comma 2 is the fourth point. Now this points we have to plot on the, here on the graph paper, draw the horizontal line, name it as x axis, x x dash, numbering here positive 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, left hand side negative numbers. Here vertical line, it is a y axis, where upside there will be positive integers and down below the x axis there will be negative. Okay, y dash, scale on both the axis, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. Now you have to plot the points of first equation. Now first equation, x plus y equal to 6, these are the points you have to plot on the graph paper. First point is 0 comma 6. X is 0, y is 6. X 0 here and y 6 here. This is first point, 0 comma 6. Second point, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 5. X is 1, y is 5. 1 comma 5. Then x is 3 and y is 3. Third point, x is 3, y is 3. X is x on x axis, y 3 on y axis. So 3 comma 3. third point, fourth point, 5, x is 5, y is 1, x 5 on x axis, y 1 on y axis, so 5 comma 1, and draw the line passing through all these 4 points. Line should pass through all these 4 points. This is your graph of the equation x plus y is equal to 6. Now second graph of the second line, y minus x minus y equal to 4. Now for x minus y equal to 4, these are the points. X is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 4, x is 0, y is minus 4, 0 comma minus 4, x is 4 positive and y is 0, this is 0, 4 comma 0. Third point, x is 5, y is 1, x is 5, y is 1, same point, 5 comma 1, and x is 6, y is 2, 6 comma 2. Draw the line passing through all these 4 points. Name the equation. This is x minus y equal to 4. Now the point of intersection of both this line is the solution of the simultaneous equation. So solution is 5 comma 1. So solution of this graph is 5 and y, which is equal to x is 5 and y is 1. First equation, x plus y equal to 5 and x minus y equal to 3. So first equation, x plus y is equal to 5. So just we have to choose the three values of x, 0, 2 and 3. So this equation we can convert y equal to x 5 minus x. Now in this equation we should put the value 0, 2 and 3. So put x is equal to 0. So y will be equal to 5 minus 0. Y is equal to 5. So first point is 0 comma 5. Second, put x is equal to 2. Then y will be equal to 5 minus 2, y is equal to 3. Put x is equal to 3, then y will be equal to 5 minus 3, that is y equal to 2. So when x is 2, y is 3, so 2 comma 3. When x is 3, y is equal to 2, so 3 comma 2. So these points you have to plot on the graph. First equation. Second equation is x minus y equal to 3. So x minus y is equal to 3. So here x, this 3 will come here, it will become minus 3, and minus y will jump, it will become plus y. So y is equal to x minus 3. Now any three values of 0, 3, 5. We have to choose any value. We can choose 0, 1, 2, any three values of x we have to choose, and you should get value of y. So put x is equal to 0, then y will be equal to 0 minus 3, y is equal to minus 3. So first point is 0 comma minus 3. Second, put x is equal to 3, so y equal to 3 minus 3. Y is equal to 0. Then put x is equal to 5 and y is equal to 5 minus 3. Y is equal to 2. X is 5, y is 2. X is 3, y is 0. So points are 3 comma 0 and 5 comma 2. Now this point, now in this xy plane we have to plot the point of the given line. First equation, x plus y equal to 5. So these points we have to plot. First 0 comma 5. So first point is x is 0, y is 5. Then x is 2, y is 3, x 2 on x axis, y 3 on y axis. So this 2 comma 3. Third point is 3 comma 2, x is 3, y is 2, y is equal to 2, so 3 comma 2. Draw the line passing through all three points. This is the equation of line. X plus y equal to x plus y is equal to 5. Now second equation, the points to be plotted are first 0 comma minus 3, x is 0, y is minus 3, so point this point x is 0, y is minus 3, x is 3, y is 0, x is equal to 3 and y is 0 on x axis, so x is 3, y is 0 and third point x is 5 and y is 2, x is 5 and y equal to 2, so 5 comma 2. Now join this all three points. They will lie on the one line. So it is x plus minus y is equal to 3. The point of intersection is 4 comma 1. Third example, first equation is x plus y equal to 0. So x plus y is equal to 0. Therefore y is equal to minus x. Now just choose the value of x, any three values, x is 0, x is 1 and 2. So when put x is equal to 0, then y will be minus 0. That is y equal to 0. X is 0, y is also 0. Second put, x is equal to 1, so y equal to minus 1. And third value put, x is equal to 2, so y will be minus 2. So 1, y is minus 1, 1 comma minus 1, x is 2, y is minus 2, so point is 2 comma minus 2. Now second equation is 2x minus y is equal to 9. Therefore 2x by 9 will come this side, left hand side of the equal sign, it will become minus 9 and minus y will jump, it will become plus y. Therefore y is equal to 2x minus 9. So now put x is equal to, take any three values, x is equal to 1, 0, 1, 2, the given equation. You can take 0, 1, 2, x is equal to 0, so y will be equal to 2 into 0 minus 9, so y will be equal to 0 minus 9, so y will be equal to minus 9. Second value, put x is equal to 1, put x is equal to 1, so y will be equal to 2 into 1 minus 9, y is equal to 2 minus 9, that is y is equal to minus 7. Now third value of the y, x, x is equal to, put x is equal to 2 in the given equation, so y will be equal to 2 into 2 minus 9, so y will be equal to 4 minus 9, so y is equal to minus 5. So when x is 0, y is minus 9, 0 comma minus 9, first point. Second, when x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 7, 1 comma minus 7, and when x is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 5, so 2 comma minus 5. Now we'll plot the points of the given equation. First is 0, x plus y equal to 0, so 0 comma 0, point of intersection of x axis and y axis, 0 comma 0, first point. Second, 1 minus 1, x is 1, y is minus 1, so 1 comma minus 1, थर्ड पॉइंट इज 2 कॉमा माइनस 2, एक्स इज 2, वाई इज माइनस 2, ओके। नाउ जॉइन दिस 3 पॉइंट्स, दिस इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ लाइन x प्लस वाई इक्वल टू 0। Here you should mention x plus y equal to 0. Scale on both the axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. Scale should be mentioned. Now second line is 2x minus y equal to 9. So points to be plotted are, first is 0, x is 0, y is minus 9. X is 0, y minus 9 on y axis, 0 comma minus 9. Then second point is x is 1, y is minus 7, x is 1, y minus 7, 1 comma minus 7. And third point is x is 2, y is minus 5, so 2 comma minus 5. Third point, now draw the line passing through all these 3 points. Write the equation of line 2x minus y equal to 9. The point of intersection is the solution where x is equal to 3 and y is equal to minus 3. So solution of the given equation is, solution set is equal to x comma y, that is x is 3, y is minus 3. Example 3x minus y equal to 2 and 2x minus y equal to 3. So to draw the graph of these equations, so first equation 3x minus y equal to 2. So arrange it, take this minus y here, it will become equal to sign, it will become plus, and this 2 will come here, it will become minus 2 is equal to y. So y will be equal to 3x minus 2. Now choose the value of x and find the value of y. Put in this given equation, put x is equal to 0, so y equal to 3 into 0 minus 2. 3 into 0 is 0 minus 2, so y will be equal to minus 2. So x is 0, y is minus 2. First point 0 comma minus 2. Second point, put x is equal to 1, so y will be equal to 3 into 1, x is 1, 3 into 1 minus 2, 3 ones are 3 minus 2, y equal to 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Then x is equal to, put x is equal to 2, so y equal to 3 into 2 minus 2, so y equal to 6 minus 2, y is equal to 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. So your second point is 1, x is 1, y is 1, 1 comma 1. Then x is equal to 2, y is equal to 4, 2 comma 4. Now the second equation is again 2x minus y equal to 3. Similarly like first one, so 2x is 2x, this 3 will come here, it will be minus 3, and y will go plus y, so y equal to 2x minus 3. Now in this equation, you choose the value of x and find the value of y. So put x is equal to 0, so y equal to 2 into 0 minus 3, so y equal to 2 zeros of 0 in minus 3, so y is equal to minus 3. So x is 0, y is minus 3. First point 0 comma minus 3. Second point, put x is equal to 1, so y equal to 2 into 1 minus 3, so 2 ones are 2 minus 3, so y equal to minus 1. Now take x is equal to, put x is equal to 2, so y will be equal to 2 into 2, 2, 2 into 2 minus 3, 2 2's are 4 minus 3, y equal to 1. So the point 1 comma minus 1 1 comma minus 1 and x is equal to 2, y is 1, 2 comma 1. Now the graph paper, draw the horizontal line x-axis, vertical line y-axis, scale on both the axis, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. Now points of the first equation, 3x minus y equal to 2, you have to plot on this graph paper. So points are, first point is x is minus, x is 0, y is minus 2, x is 0, y minus 2. So plot this point, x is 0, y is minus 2, x 0, y minus 2 will come here down, 0 comma minus 2, x is 1, y is also 1, x is 1, y is 1, 1 comma 1, and x is 2, y is 4, 2 comma 4. Draw the line passing through all these 3 points. This is the equation of line. First line, 3x minus y equal to 2. Equation of first line, 3x minus y is equal to 2. Now equation of second line, the points are, first point is 0 comma minus 3, x is 0, y is minus 3. So 0 comma minus 3. Second point, x is 1, x is 1, y is minus 1, x is 1, y is minus 1. And third point, x is 2, y is 1, 2 comma 1. X is 2 and y is 1. Point will come here. Third point, x is 2, y is 1, so 2 comma 1. Now draw the line passing through all these 3 points. So point of intersection is minus 1, x is minus 1 and y is minus 5 is the point of intersection of line 3x minus y equal to 2 and 2x minus y equal to 3. Fifth example, 3x minus y, 4y equal to minus 7. First we will rearrange the equation and convert into form y equal to, so 3x, this minus 7 will come, it will become plus 7 on left hand side of the equal to sign, and minus 4y will jump, it will become plus 4y on right hand side. Therefore 4y is equal to 3x plus 7. Therefore y is equal to 3x plus 7 divided by 4. Now we should choose such value of x so that the after calculating the numerator, the number should get divisible by 4. So such values of the x are, we consider 0, 0 will not do, 1, 2, 3, 3 is 9, 9 plus 7 is, so x is equal to 3, 1 value will do. Then x is equal to minus 1, if we take minus 1, and x is equal to minus 5. So these 3 values we'll consider and we'll find value of y. So first put x is equal to 3. So y will be equal to 3 into 3 plus 7 upon 4. So y equal to 9 plus 7 upon 4. So y equal to 16 upon 4. So y is equal to 4. So x is 3, y is 4, so 3 comma 4. Now second value of x is, put x is equal to minus 1 in the given equation, this equation. So y equal to 3 into minus 1 plus 7 upon 4. Y equal to minus 3 plus 7 upon 4. 3 ones are 3. plus into minus is minus. So minus 3 plus 7 is 4 upon 4. 7 minus 3 is 4. So 4 upon 4 is 1. X is minus 1. Y is 1. So minus 1 comma 1. Third value, put y equal to, put x is equal to minus 5. Put x is equal to minus 5. So y will be equal to 3 into minus 5 plus 7 upon 4. That is y equal to minus 15 plus 7 upon 4. So minus 15 plus 7 is minus 8 upon 4. So y will be equal to minus 2. So x is minus 5, y is minus 2. So minus 5 comma minus 2. Now, second equation. Second equation is 5x minus 2y equal to 0. So 5x is equal to plus 2y. So y equal to 5 upon 2 times x. Now, choose such a value of x, it should be multiple of 2 so that it will be divisible. So 0, 2 and 4. So put y equal to x is equal to, put x is equal to 0. So y will be 5 upon 2 into 0, y equal to 0. Then second, put x is equal to 2, y will be equal to 5 upon 2 into 2. So y is equal to 5. And put x is equal to 4, so y will be equal to 5 upon 2 into 4. 2 and 2, 2 2's are 4, y equal to 10. So the points are 0 comma 0, first point. Second point is x is 2, y is 5, so 2 comma 5. And third is x is 4, y equal to 10, y is equal to 10. So 4 comma 10. Plot these points on the graph paper. Now let us plot the points of the equation 3x minus 4y is equal to minus 7. So first point, 3 comma 4, x is 3, y is 4. Second point, minus 1 and 1. Minus 1 comma 1. Third point, minus 5 and minus 2. X is minus 5, y is minus 2. Draw the line passing through all these 3 points. Three x minus 4y is equal to minus 7. Second equation, 5x minus 3y is equal to 0. So first point is 0 comma 0. Second is 2 comma 5. And third point is 4 comma 10. So draw the line passing through all these 3 points. X minus 2y is equal to 0. The point of intersection of two lines is the solution. So solution of this equation is x is 1 and y is 2.5 is the solution set of the given equal. First equation is 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. So arrange this equation in such a manner that make it equivalent to y. So therefore, take this 3x, 3y on right hand side, and 4 will come here, it will become minus 4, minus 3y will become plus 3y. So 3y is equal to 2x minus 4. Therefore, y will be equal to 2x minus 4 upon 3. Now we should choose such values of x so that the numerator, after calculating numerator, will be completely divisible by 3. So let us choose the value of x. X is equal to 2. X is equal to 2. Put x is equal to 2. Therefore, y will be equal to 2 into 2 minus 4 upon 3. So y will be equal to 4 minus 4 upon 3. So y will be equal to 0 upon 3. So y is equal to 0. So x is 2, y is 0. Second point, let us choose x is equal to 5. Put x is equal to 5. So y will be equal to 2 into 5 minus 4 upon 3. So y will be equal to 9 minus 10 minus 5 to the 10 minus 4 upon 3. That is 6 upon 3. Y will be equal to 2. So x is 5, y is 2. And last, third point, let us choose, put such value of x you should take so that this numerator will be completely divisible by. So we will take x is equal to minus 1. So put x is equal to minus 1. So 2 into minus 1 minus 4 upon 3. So y will be minus 2 minus 4 upon 3. Y equal to minus 6 upon 3. And y is equal to minus 2. So x is minus 1. Y is minus 2. Now, second equation, consider. Second equation is 3y minus x is equal to 4. Therefore, 3y is equal to 4 plus x. Therefore, y is equal to x plus 4 upon 3. Now, let us choose values of x. Put x such values of x we should take so that the numerator will be x plus 4 will be divisible by, completely divisible by 3. So put x is equal to 2. So y will be equal to 2 plus 4 upon 3. Y is equal to 6 upon 3. And y is equal to 2. X is 2. Y is also 2. Now put second value. Put x is equal to minus 4. So y will be equal to minus 4 plus 4 upon 3. That is equal to 0 upon 3. Y will be equal to 0. So point will be minus 4, 0, 2, 2, minus 4, 0. And last, let us choose such value of x so that numerator will be divisible. So it will take 5. So x is equal to 5. So y will be equal to 5 plus 4 upon 3. Y is equal to 9 upon 3. And y 3, 1s are 3, 3s are 9. So point, third point will be 5, 3. 5, 3. I plot these points on the. Now first line 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. So the points to be plot are 2, x is 2, y is 0, 2, 0, x is 5, y is 2, 5, 2, and x is minus 1 and y is minus 2. So minus 1, minus 2. Third point, draw the line passing through all these three points. This is the first equation for line. So x minus 3y is equal to 4. Now second equation. Second equation is 3y minus x is equal to 4. So the point to be plotted are, first point is 2, 2, x is 2. Y is also 2, then x is minus 4, x is minus 4 on x axis and y is 0, so minus 4, 0, and third point is x is 5 and y is 3, so 5, 3. Draw the line passing through all these three points. Extend both the lines. The point of intersection of both the lines will be x is equal to 8 and y is equal to 4. So solution set of the given equation of line is, this line is 3y. This line is 3y. Minus 3y minus x is equal to 4, and solution set of the given equation will be 8, 4.